Well, this month you can take a trip to Albany for the oldest outdoor musical in Texas, the Fort Griffin Fandangle. Here to tell us more about it is Lorna Ayers and Meredith Rock. And thank you for joining us today. All right, ladies, 80 years that Albany has been putting on the Fandangle. Give everyone out there a little history into what this is.
Well, the Fort Griffin Fandangle was started in 1938. It was written as a senior high school play by Robert Nail, and he was an English teacher there at the high school. And it was so wonderful that the town decided to adopt it and started presenting it as a community play.
And tell us what the play is about.
It's about the history of Shackelford County. A lot of it goes back to the history of the founding families that were there in Albany that were they're found in the book Interwoven, which was written by the local people. The Reynolds and the Matthews family were interwoven, and so a lot of that, but just history. We go back to the Indians that were in the area. So anyway.
And so there's a lot of events that coincide with this musical as well.
Yes.
Tell us what events are taking place, and you can see it over two weekends, correct?
Yes, so it's next weekend, the 22nd and 23rd, and big day or parade day is the 23rd, but you know, opening day is always a good day to come. And then the next weekend is the 29th and the 30th. So, and then every day of the show, we have things going on throughout the day, and then some of the things going on in town. At the old jail is having Native American dancers come one day. They're doing a history walk. We have food trucks coming in the evening. We have there is a play called Antic Spring that actually the creator of our show actually did. It's a one-act play and it's amazing. And it's going to be every day of the show. We have a film just kind of talking about the show for people to see. Man, there's just lots
there's
to do.
Lot.
There really is. And then we have a kid corral, which is our new thing, which we are so excited about. Kids get to ride stick horses and shoot fictitious animals with water guns, and just and then we're gonna have a bounce house. I mean, just
it's
lots to do.
A
it's
lot
a family
of fun.
Deal.
Yeah. And yes, tell us just what this means to Albany to continue to do this every year.
Huge.
Yeah, it is Albany. It's the heartbeat of Albany, and you can ask anybody, even people that aren't involved in the show, they will tell you that Fandangle is Albany.
So it's ingrained in you.
It is.
Yes.
I
am fifth generation to be in the show, and I'm actually not from Albany. I'm from Fort Worth, but my mom's family is from Albany, and so we came every year as soon as school was out so I could be in the Fandangle. And it was just something you had to do.
You just love
doing it, and you made your special friends for the summer in Fandangle, and then every year when you came back, those were your friends because you just kept meeting people. And a lot of people who moved to Albany, that's how they meet their friends, is at the show.
All
so,
right.
Cool.
Well, we appreciate y'all coming on our show today, and if you would like to come out for the Fandangle, it will be at the Prairie Theater at 1490 FM 1084 in Albany. The show will run June 22nd, 23rd, as well as June 29th and 30th. For more information or tickets, you can call 762-3838 or go to fortgriffinfandangle.org.